FA. This thing is badass, man. V10, probably one of the most nicest sounding V10s in this game, hands down. And what we're going to be doing today is hopefully getting to drive this thing in an online road trip. Now, we did a couple online road trips earlier, and they went very well. We almost placed first place in one of them. Unfortunately, user error on that, and we did not. Now, I've been trying to set up a game with this LFA, and it just isn't working. So it's going to really come down to the luck of the draw of us getting in there with an S1 class car. And if we do, we will be using the LFA. Now, if we do not, then we're going to be picking up whatever is set to use for the road trip. So that was kind of not the smartest thing on turn 10. I really wish that they would have maybe put in a filter for the road trips where you can actually go in and choose what class you would actually like to have. So if we get the LFA, that's awesome. If we don't, then we don't. So let's get this going, man. I got the damn Need for Speed tonight. I don't know about you guys or not, but I'm down to damn run some laps here. And I hope you guys have been having a great weekend. It's Sunday damn morning right now, so let me know what you guys are doing. What are you guys eating? What are you guys man, we got that damn double coffee. We got that hot chocolate with some damn peppermint in there. Who knows? All damn very good flavors, though. I did go to Tim Hortons today. I ordered a hot chocolate. Oh, it's a B-class setup. Okay. What do I have? What do I have? What do I need? What do I have? Oh, God, we got 23 seconds. This is not the damn best class to be. Ooh. 240, though? Or the S2K. 300 horsepower S2K right now. I am down, man. Suki and all. We use this in our Let's Play. Let's damn take some people out with it right now. I'm about that VTech life. I don't know about you guys. I'm about it. So, yeah, I was in Tim Hortons lineup today. And I ordered a hot chocolate with the damn peppermint. This thing, I thought I ordered two, man. This lady tells me, she goes, okay, that'll be $263. I'm like, I only ordered one, ma'am. She goes, no, that's the price for them right there. So, yeah. They're expensive, man. I didn't think they were that much. But they are good. Oh, banging out this gear. Now, I don't think we actually drifted this thing. And I can hear this turbo in here, just absolutely vicious. Trying a little clutch kick on this. Does not like to hold. I mean, 300 horsepower, it's a little surprising. That's okay, though. Probably a lot has to do with the tune. This thing is probably set for the road. Doesn't want to break traction, man. I can understand that. She'll get down, though, if she needs to. Woo! I love the sound of this thing, man. Okay. I don't know what the hell just happened. But we just got, okay, maybe it's done. Maybe we'll get to use our S1. Who knows, man? That'd be dope. That'd be awesome if we can do that. I hope so, anyways. Come on. I got this. What race is this, anyways? I wish it showed. That would be dope.
Turn right.
All right, we have 11 people in this bitch right now. Oh, shit. This is not a good start right now. I can't see a goddamn thing. Okay. We're back on the road, man. Jesus. 0.5 miles. We're actually not that far away. So I think we'll be able to get our damn bonus. Dude, this guy just bared left right to the damn tree. I seen that. Hopefully we can do this too. Oh yeah, look at that. We cheating right now, man. We cheating. We reached it though, man. Arm is itchy though. Alright, Suki, give us luck, girl. I hope so anyways. My damn chair keeps moving though. Alright. Now, Eric Casarella. Oh my god, this is event 404, man. We may get to do one other car. I think we'll do two or three races on this. So this is the last event, and then next event, we'll get to choose a brand new car, man. So hopefully, we get to pick that S1, that damn LFA, though. I want to use that Lexus, man. I really do. I know a lot of people have been wanting to see that as well, too. So So back to the ass slap. Eric Casella says, we want to see the next RX-8 fully tuned, man, and great vids. That RX-7, though, damn. I appreciate that, my man. I really do. In terms of the RX-8, it's definitely a car that I do want to build very soon, and that may be featured on my engine swap series. So look out for that. Definitely, though, I do want to get some damn driving time with that car, because I have not touched that since the game has come out. I don't think I've even really driven it in Forza 5. I don't know what it is about that car. I'm not a fan of it at all. I mean, I am... I just don't like the look of it. I feel like it's more of a feminine style rotary car. I mean, oh, I don't know if I just fired some shots. I don't know, man. I'm sorry if I did, but that's just my own thoughts, all right? Here we go, though. There's no time for feelings right now. We got to win. Mr. Damn Obvious is gone. I mean, it's obvious in that little damn car, though. Give him a little bump. Let him know we're there. Oh shit, it's gonna be bad. I'm gonna just brake while I can. Oh no! No! What the? Oh my god, man! This VTEC though, we're trying to get by. Sixth place! Oh, we're holding that outside, or the inside, sorry. Damn you, Subi. Oh, boo! Let's go, baby. Yo, get your ass out of here, man. This is the only problem racing with damn these classes that everybody gets on your door because everyone's so damn slow. Passing to Subi. We're just bumping and nudging as we're going by, letting them know we're passing them. Fifth place. I don't want to get bumped. You would, too. You would. Okay. If I can get back up there, that guy's mine, man. He's done. Come on. Yeah, there you go, buds. Excuse me. I'll show you how to drive, though. All right, we got to hold off these guys behind us, man. These guys are hauling some ass, though. Try and take this as best as we can. Oh, shit. A little bit damn awkward on that corner. Get off me, Mustang! We ain't gonna let him go easy, though, man. We've been bumped around this whole race. I wonder if he thought I was gonna hit him. I think he did. That's why I let off. I seen that. I ain't here to take people out, sir. But I will bump if I have to. God damn it, that corner was too short. 80%! We're battling for fourth place right now, man. The battle is real, though. Oh, yeah, baby. Take it outside. There we go. Excuse me, my man. We're taking that inside from you. This guy's pissed. He gave it up. It's mine. We're taking this home. Fourth place. Woo! I'll take it, though. I'll take it. Take it out, Mr. Mookie himself, TGSG. I don't even know what the hell that is. Let me know in the comments if you do. Woo! Heart is pumping, though. This guy with the Renault 5 Turbo, yo. Get your small ass out of here, my man. God damn, that thing is small. That thing's almost too small, but it's all good, though. Race is going to end right here. We're going to pick up our damn last little XP. See what we're going to be doing for the next one. I love doing these road trips, man. I really do. It's something different, something unique, and we get to play online with other people. Now, as I said, the only thing that I really wish that they would implement is a filter of having, you know, an any class, so you can be put into anything, or bringing in, you know, an A, B, C, S1, S2 style lobby, so that way you can actually choose where you want to be or what class you actually want to play in. So that's kind of my only thing that I wish that they would fix. I don't know. Let me know your thoughts about the road trips. Do you like them? Do you want anything changed? I don't know. I don't know. For the most part, though, they're really nice. You know, it's great. Four races, which is more than enough. I think four is perfect, because if you're battling for that last race, then you're good. Now, we don't even have an S1, you would do that to us too. We're going to be going to Nice. I don't know what the hell we're going to be driving. A-Class. What do I have in A-Class? I'm thinking right now. We're definitely going to be driving something rear-wheel drive. I can guarantee you that. I just don't know what, though, at this point. Oh, my God. That 2015 Mustang. We're going to be saving that, actually. Come on back at around 4 o'clock to see what we're going to be doing with that puppy. We could rock the damn 69 Charger, though. We're doing it. We are doing it. I just pray to God this does not have a damn drift tune, because I think it may have a drift tune on there. But 69 damn Charger, what the hell do you want from me, man? This thing's going to be beautiful. Thing is going to be damn turning heads. I can already tell you that right now. I'm telling you, it's coming, man. Here we go. I don't think that I can tune in here. Oh my God, 9.5 miles? You guys are ridiculous. Yo, that is a ruthless damn event. Go, 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 go. I don't know about this damn Charger, man. This thing is meant to slide, I think. Look at this bitch. We could probably get there faster drifting, man. Woo! This thing is dope. Hey, hey, hey! Get off me, bro. It's not a race. Not yet, anyways. Someone died up here. That big old V8, man. We just pushing. Hey, hey, hey! That just pushed right into the damn wall, though. Appreciate it. I got you. Mookie, man, that's the same guy from last race. He probably is not happy seeing us. Oh! Thank you. Excuse me. Man, this thing is a sheer boat, though. You really got to use throttle control when using this car. You don't want to lift off too much, but you don't want to have your foot on the gas too much around these corners because it just does not hook up. I'm pretty sure that the tune on this is a drifting tune, and we are going to get screwed over if, you know, we actually end up getting sideways. But if we do, though, we can actually hold it, because that's what this thing's meant for, just like right there, man. This thing was dope. Look at Mookie trying to get down with us, though. I respect that, my man. Oh, shit. Look, get this big ass out the way, though. Bowler, man. That thing, whoa, what the hell? 30 seconds? How are we supposed to get there in 30 seconds for 10,000 XP? Or however much time we had. There's no way, man. That's cheap. I feel cheated. I'm coming for that ass, bruh. Come on. Oh my God, I actually clipped that. No, 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 no. Oh! Out of time. Okay. I mean, at least we didn't have to do the full damn 9 miles. Like, that is ridiculous, man. Whoever made that, cut. You know what I'm saying? Go to sleep. Jesus. All right, I am excited to use this. I am just praying that, as I said, this is not a full drift on build. Pretty sure it is, though. And if it is, we're gonna be screwed. It's not gonna be looking good. Got a little bit of XP, though. We got 6,500 XP. I don't know why, but we did, though. This guy's driving a Ford Raptor. Okay. Probably all-wheel drive. Thing's probably a damn beast off the line. 1 of 4. As I said, we're probably going to be doing 1 to 2 races on this. Just won't have time for all four, unfortunately. And depending on how this Charger even holds up, we may not even have time, period, because this thing won't even make it to the damn third or fourth race, because I'll be so damn frustrated. Nah, I'm just kidding. Won't be like that. All right, here we go, though. Do I got time to tune? I do not. I thank you. They should give us an option to tune, man. While we're sitting in here just chilling, give us the option to tune our damn whips, man. I would really appreciate that. It's all right, though. Oh, my God. We are in first. Not for long. Because everybody's got all-wheel drive, looks like. Jesus, man. The There's that Ford Raptor behind us, though. It does not look like that Raptor's pushing all-wheel drive, thankfully. We just got to know when to put our foot down on these corners, man. The rain is definitely going to be playing a massive factor on this race for a lot of people. They're getting a little damn bumpy up here. I'm pushing fences, man. Come on, bruh. Mookie again. Yo, we are just sliding this shit. Let's go. I'm not even damn worried about it. We're sliding. Lady Sinister back there. Hold on, girl. This is about to get bumpy, though, you know? Oh, it's a tight-ass corner right here. Oh! RX-7 comes out of nowhere. All right, I got you, my man. We'll see. Yeah, this thing is just not ready for this crew, man. It really isn't. And that's the price you pay for an online road trip, man. Like I said, you never know what you're going to get with an online road trip. You really never know. And that's kind of, you know, the fun part about these is that you really don't know, you know, what we're going to get. When we start these episodes, I have no damn clue what to get ready. So it's a matter of just having the complete arsenal of vehicles to really dominate these online road trips. Or you get lucky with, like, one of your best damn whips. You know what I'm saying? So... here we go. We're coming for damn fifth. Now, a lot of you guys are saying, Slap, you shouldn't be drifting around these corners, man. I know, all right? I'm doing it because I like to. Shows a damn style around here, man. That's how we finish racing sideways. Oh, right in the damn wall, man. Let's get it. Coming for first place, hopefully. Look at how far they are up in the map. God damn, not even close. Nice little transition. This is a nice damn sections, man. It's like a damn drift race. Maybe Forza Horizon 3 will have some drift racing. Who knows? I'm coming for these Rhymes guy, though. Oh, he just got dummied on that. Oh, shit. We just got passed, though. Or not. I mean, am I seeing shit? What the hell just happened? Oh, he must have missed a damn checkpoint. That sucks for him. What do I hear clicking? Oh, okay, never mind. Race ends in 20. We're going to finish with a respectable 6th position. I mean, I'm not even mad about it, though. I'm not. I mean, I think that this car held up phenomenally. Didn't really have any issues in terms of, you know, the oversteer. I think that the drift tune on this is dialed in. We already know this. This Charger is mint. What can you say? Now, unfortunately, it's just not ready for circuit racing. And, unfortunately, we cannot change it at this point in time. So... I think we are going to end this off unless this next race is not in the rain. And we're going to go a little bit on this next race, actually. I'd like to see how it performs one more time. But it's just, there's too much wheel spin. I'm pretty sure this thing's rocking stock tires, a buttload of horsepower. And we're going to find out before the end of this video because I'm curious on what this build actually is. 240 XP? Are you serious? Oh my God, man. This is some bullshit. We are in third place right now. We may back out, actually, just to kind of hold that third place. I don't want to lose it, you know? Can we tune our car? Is this something that I can do right now? I definitely cannot. All right, let's have a quick look offline. Let's see. Now, first of all, what we're going to do is get our damn wheel spins because we have two of them. We're going to collect them both right now. Let's go. Give me some big money right now, baby. Big money. All right, 88. I'll take 88,000. Not a bad number whatsoever. What else we got? Oh, the Ultima GTR, baby. Oh, man, that's a big damn cash prize.
You just bagged our top cash prize. Why don't you head over to the auto show and buy yourself something?
Ben, I just might, my dude. I just might. All right, so... have a quick look at the damn tune on this thing. 29.35. I'm a little scared to see this right now. I really am. Stock gears. Negative 2 to 1.5. Not bad. The toe out, though, is pretty damn relentless. Roll bars look okay. dampening, braking, differential. This was a straight up drift car for this. Unbelievable. But I think it held up, man. It wasn't that bad. We finished in sixth place, and I mean, you really cannot complain with a sixth damn place finish for a drift car. Now, what the hell is that in the middle of the road? Is that a block? We just have blocks sitting over here now? Let's go for a damn block tap.
One of Horizon's top drivers is in the area. I'd mark their position on your
It's a telephone booth. Like what the hell? Head. I mean, nothing big, man. It's just, you know, a telephone booth sitting in the middle of the damn road. Number 22, that's my birthday. And I got a damn level up. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, I think that is going to conclude this episode of our damn road trips. If you want to see any particular car done, I really can't guarantee it on this episode or on this series, mind you, because I don't know what is going to happen. So, if you guys want, make up a list of cars in each class that you guys would like me to drive. We have telephone booths all over the place right now. What is going on? Look at this one back here. I don't get it. Ramanjing telephone booth. Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys did enjoy this episode, please slap that damn like button. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to become a member of Team Slap today and hit that damn subscribe button as well. If you guys are new though, make sure you guys follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are found in the description box below. Ladies and gentlemen, hopefully next time we'll get that Lexus LFA out for you guys and get some damn slides going on. Ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy the Slap Train. I'm messing up this man's garden. I'm out. Peace. Don't bring me back.